Oregon City Police are investigating damage to the Democratic Party headquarters in Clackamas County. Police believe that someone used a brick to damage one of the building's windows. They responded to the call at about 9:30 Thursday morning. At this point, police don't know who might have done it. If you have any information, you are encouraged to reach out.